So done.
The Indian flag is a symbol of pride and diversity. The national flag of India was unveiled on July 22, 1947. The flag of India consists of three colors: saffron, white, and green. Saffron is a symbol of courage and sacrifice. White. The white color represents honesty, peace, and purity. It highlights the importance of maintaining peace in the country. Green. The symbol of prosperity, economy, and life.
Okay. Tomorrow I am studying S.V.L.T. English Medium High School. We are followers of Subhash Chandra Bose. Today we did your flag day competition. So I want to introduce my team. Bhaskar, Dinesh, Suman, Nagesh, Suman, Tarun, Ganesh.
So please like our channel.